President Obama, and build on it until the recovery is secure and all Americans have a chance to raise their incomes. And to believe once again in the basic bargain of America. You know what it is. If you work hard and you do your part, you should be able to get ahead and stay ahead. Republicans and their allies have stacked the deck for those at the top. There is something wrong when the top 25 hedge fund managers earn more in a year than all the kindergarten teachers in America combined. Or when top CEOs make 300 times what a typical worker does, or when corporate profits soar but employees don't share in those profits, when it's easy for a big corporation to get a tax break, but it's still too hard for a small business to get a loan, when the CEO of a drug company jacks up the price of life-saving medicine by 5,000% overnight, and when the governor of this state vetoes a bipartisan compromise to fund schools and keep mental health facilities open. And now your governor is threatening to privatize Medicaid. Insurance program, something I helped to start in the 1990s. Thousands of Iowans are standing up and saying enough, and I'm standing with you. Our economy before. You know what they are. Cutting taxes on the super wealthy, letting big corporations write their own rules, busting unions, ignoring the middle class. We've heard all this before and we know what it does. And of course, none of them is serious about climate change. I love it. When they're asked about it, you know what their answer is. I'm not a scientist. Well, why don't they start listening to those who are scientists? Republicans in Congress have now voted more than 50 times to repeal or weaken the Affordable Care Act. They want to force Americans. Well, that is worthy of a big bunch of boos, because they want to force Americans to start a contentious healthcare debate all over again. Now, I believe we can improve the Affordable Care Act, but we're not going to let them take us back to insurance companies writing. Thank you. than men. And we sure can't let them take us back to the Wild West on Wall Street. Repeal Dodd-Frank. Destroy the Consumer Financial Protection Board. We are going to stand firm. That's why I propose tough actions to end the abuses by the big banks and the excessive risk in the so-called shadow banking system. Election. No matter who you're for, and that's pretty clear standing up here to see who's sitting where, but we all agree on this. We can't let Republicans keep rigging our elections with secret, unaccountable, dark money. We need a Supreme Court that protects the right to vote, not the right of every corporation to buy elections. And I said from the very beginning of my campaign, even if it takes a constitutional amendment, we will overturn Citizens United. President, they put you into some kind of time machine. And they take you back 50, 70, 100 years. Because they keep saying the same out-of-date, out-of-touch things. We will never let the Republicans cut or privatize Social Security or end and their families to use executive action to prevent deportation. And I have said that we cannot get comprehensive immigration reform as we need and as we should, yes, with a real path to citizenship that will actually grow our economy, then I will go as far as I can, even beyond President Obama, to make sure law